like I was telling some folks before, is that it's really important to do this piece so that we can tie it into the folks that are doing something in Deming, Roswell, and at the Sunport. So that way, like, when we show you how this all unfolded, you can see what happened in Deming as a result of what happened here, and as a result of what happened in Roswell, and how it sets conditions for the operation aspect. Today is a really very important day for us to set the, conditions. Now, you don't have this very good the documentary type.
Okay, no problem.
It's all right. Dusty.
You put some lotion on.
I know.